myself Bharat Krishna M. I'm doing my MBA first year. I'm with the age of 22, MBA. I'm from Bangalore, from past 8 months.
MBA means I'm interested to be an entrepreneur in which I want to provide some employment to the people those who are unemployed. And I want to serve the society with my entrepreneurial profits and to create my own company and to have a good fame, wealth, etc. And to be a good competitor in the present competing world. Like my father is a chartered accountant and he is having one partnership firm. That firm is about Springs Factory. And for around 4 to 5 months I have worked over there and I have learned something which an entrepreneur should have and how to speak with the clients, how to convince them and how to get the clients to make our work easy. Right now I'm having an idea of developing my Springs Factory itself, because right now it's a small one with just 2 units of machines and with less amount of capital, but I'm planning to make it a bigger one and to have a big company. As everyone tells that Tumkur is an underdeveloped place, but as far as I know, it's not underdeveloped, like it's just a developing place where I can have a unit over here itself also. As you all know that near to Tumkur, Samanapura, I think so, I'm not proper with the name. Yeah, there also we are having some factories, so I can take their helps and I can develop one unit also which can have a provision of providing employment to others also, and so that with my profit, moreover I concentrate to develop the place of Tumkur instead of other places.